circle. And notice a little bit on the right, that's why I use the circle, and back the throat. Good, and active throat. Breathe, making sure stay on the circle again. Now I try to show you how you can get the horse in the canter with a little bit less running away. Active throat, breathe. More throat, that's okay, more throat. Yeah, come on. When you come to the center line, breathe on that circle, then you go to the walk. So stay in the circle, and now ride the transition to the walk. Active walk. Keep it in your hand. Connect. And now left hand. Right hand, left. Don't turn. Come. Right into the walk. And now left hand. Don't wait so long. And come. Come. Stay. Come. Breathe. Dance. Come. Dance. Come. Come. Yes, come on. Dance. On the circle. Active dance. Good. Breathe. Pay good attention to what I'm telling you. On that circle, breathe. Transition to the throat. Good, Sophia. Little more forward. Rest is good. Breathe now. On that circle. Bigger circle. Go to the walk here on the center line. Walk. Take it back to your right leg. Walk. Take it back to the right leg and left hand. Don't wait. And throw again. I'd rather see you doing this than that the horse should sit. Throw one circle. Outside ready. Yes. Outside change the diagonal. Drop. Make the circle a little bigger. That's better, Reed. That's better. Go on like that. Yeah, go on like that. Don't steer so much to the left, Reed. Ride a little bit more into the direction of V when you run the circle. You understand me? So a little bit more into the left. Yeah, that's better. A little bit more straight in this. That's good. And now the same place, go from throat to walk. On the center line, right? Now you go to walk. Walk forward. Outside leg. And left hand. Outside leg. Yeah, that's what I mean. That's what I mean. Very good. Very good. Yes, go on like that. That's nice. Yes, keep on riding, very nice, go on like that, very good, and go back to the trot, and then in the trot you go large, breathe, the thing why it went wrong is because your turn was not visiting right, you allowed him to fall in too much, then you lose the control of the shoulders, you understand?
Yeah.
So the last word was better, and the transition can is immediately better. On the outside leg. Yeah. Sophia, can a little bit more forward. Yeah, come on, Sophia. Can a little bit more forward. That's good. And now on the long side, do a few strides, half pass, and side your knee. Keep your upper body there, don't sit forward, don't lean forward. And now half pass to the left. From your right leg, good, and straight. Yes, and the same thing on the other long side. And keep going middle, Sophia. First finish the corner, and then with your weight, your outside leg, bring the horse a little to the left. Use your right leg, sit a little to the left, sit to the left. Yes, sit to the left, and straight. Very good. Now you do it once more on this one side, you try to go a little steeper. A little bit more sideways. And side. Yes, go on. Yes. And straight. And go to the left lead again. And then you change direction on the diagonal. You prepare your change. The horse knows how to do it. You can learn from that. Prepare a little bit the right leg. Right forward. Feel the rhythm. 1, 2, and change. Very good. Don't let it get any longer. Very good. Now keep in mind that you want the horse a little bit more forward. Like a little more forward. Frame is good, connection is okay, a little bit more activity. find the right wheel, turn to the left, a little bit more with your outside rein. I think I'm riding his horse a little more on the right than on the left lead in the beginning. So get a little more into the left rein. Keep him on the left rein, like that. Go on like it. Yes. Keep him on both reins. Just go on. Resist that eager hand. Yes, that's good to be. Go on like it. Okay, Sophia, it's good to keep the horse. When you go into the half pass, Sophia, keep her a little bit more uphill. That she's not diving into forehand. Okay, breathe. Very nice. Yeah, keep a nice forward into the right of me. That's good. Yes, that's good. Go on like that. Very nice. Yes, go on like that. Very good, breathe. Very good. Take a long transition, breathe. Give him a short break. Finish the ball. Forward into the bridle. When you feel that he is in, so in the walk, you're same as in the short and the canter. You're riding forward into the bridle in that walk as soon as you feel he is in. Out of your forward riding into the bridle, then you give him long way. Yes. Yes. And long way. Super. Yeah. And belly. That's nice. Press this breathe. You don't breathe if you ride that circle left, you lose a little bit of control of the shoulder. And when then you don't breathe it, you want peace anymore. So when you want to go to the gap, then it's long, and then you get far out. So you keep him on the reins on the left circle. Keep him together, then you can escape a little bit, you can make the body long. The longer the body is, the further the hind legs are away from you, the less control you have over the hind leg. Yeah? So you have to ride. Realize that it's really important for you to try to make the horse more compact. In an honest way, in the way you're doing it, with a little bit more, yeah, a little bit more assertive, a little bit more connected in your hand, a little bit more in one piece. Okay, you're going to ride that. Sophia, do you have any questions? Okay, we also have questions. Both horses are walking good now. That's a good way of walking. That's a nice forward walk. That's good, Sophia. Good. Very nice. Yeah. What question from the side? That what your horse now doing, Sophia, is showing that she wants to go forward now. That's correct. Understand? That means that shows, that tells me that she moves the body in a good way, she wants to go forward now. Yep. And how far they go forward now, that depends on the situation, how relaxed they are, how much they work. The tendency forward now must be there. And in forward now, it really means forward now, not backwards now. That's useful. Forward now. That's what it's like. The horse wants to go forward now. We pick up one sport. One nice active working period. You let me know, Sophia, if you think it's enough, or if you want to pick her up one sport, huh? I know that you want it, but I mean what you think for the horse. Keep on the left hand, you get really out there. So the next thing that I would do with your horse breed is first of all establishing that connection and that balance, right? That frame, the connection, that establishes what you're having. And then I would soon start trying to find his hind legs a little bit more for that way, so that we make in our work we make some more lateral movements. You start with leg peeling. And then shoulder in, and then the next thing is you start making a combination of kind of